Welcome to Healthy Conversation. Friends, we have three channels named Healthy Conversation. Let's revise with Prathamesh and Decent Talk with Tejas. These are also educational channels. Please watch it and subscribe it. It will help you to develop your brain. Social studies quiz, objective questions and answers, the solar system and the sky, chapter 1 for class 3. Question: the sun, the moon and the stars are called dash. A, planets, B, galaxies, C, heavenly bodies, D, none of these. Correct answer is C, heavenly bodies. Question: how many galaxies in this universe? A, 1, B, 2, C, 3, D, many. Correct answer is D, many. Question: our galaxy is known as dash. A, planets, B, solar system, C, Milky Way, D, none of these. Correct answer is C, Milky Way. Next. Question: how many planets are there in our solar system? A, 7, B, 8, C, 9, D, 10. Correct answer is B, 8. Next. Question: within each galaxy there are dash. A, 1 solar system, B, 2 solar system, C, 3 solar system, D, many solar system. Correct answer is D, many solar systems. Question: what is the brightest object in the sky? A, star, B, moon, C, the sun, D, Mars. Correct answer is C, the sun. Question: what is at the center of our solar system? A, star, B, the sun, C, moon, D, Mars. Correct answer is B, the sun. Question: which planet can fit 1300 Earth inside? A, Saturn, B, Uranus, C, Neptune, D, Jupiter. Correct answer is D, Jupiter. Question: who is the hottest planet in the solar system? A, Mars, B, Mercury, C, Jupiter, D, Venus. Correct answer is D, Venus. Question: which is the closest star to the Earth? A, Jupiter, B, the Sun, C, Moon, D, Mars. Correct answer is B, the Sun. Question: sun rays take about dash to reach the Earth. A, 1 minute, B, 5 minutes, C, 6 minutes, D, 8 minutes. Correct answer is D 8 minutes. Question: which is the smallest planet in all outer planets? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, C. Neptune, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is B. Uranus. Question: how long does moonlight take to reach Earth? A. 1 minute, B. 5 minute, C. 6 minute, D. 8 minutes. Correct answer is A. 1 minute. Question: we study about the sun, stars and planets. Astronomers, be geologists, see meteorologists, D. ethologists. Correct answer is A. astronomers. Question: which is a dwarf planet? A. Mars, B. Mercury, C. Orcus, D. Venus. Correct answer is C. Orcus. Friends, Pluto is also a dwarf planet. Question: which planet appears blue in color? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, C. Earth, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is B. Uranus. Write T for true statement and F for false statement. Question 1. In this universe, there is only one galaxy. Is it true or false? False, because there are many galaxies in the universe. Question 2. The sun is the closest star to the earth. Is it true or false? True. Question 3. Sun rays take about 20 seconds to reach the earth. Is it true or false? False, because sun rays take about 8 minutes to reach the earth. Question 4. Pluto is the 9th planet of our solar system. Is it true or false? False, because Pluto is a dwarf planet, not a solar system planet. Question 5. There are 88 known constellations in the sky. Is it true or false? True. Answer the following in one or two lines. Question 1. What is a galaxy? Answer. Galaxy is a huge collection of stars. Question 2. Define planet. Answer. A planet is a celestial body that is in orbit around the sun. Question 3. What is an orbit? Answer. An imaginary line which helps the planet to revolve around the sun. Question. Which is our home planet? A. Earth, B. Mars, C. Jupiter, D. Venus. Correct answer is A. Earth. Question. Who is the closest planet to the sun? A. Mars, B. Mercury, C. Jupiter, D. Venus. correct answer is B. Mercury. Question: who is called the sister planet of Earth? A. Mars, B. Mercury, C. Jupiter, D. Venus. Correct answer is D. Venus. Question: who is also known as the red planet? A. Mars, B. Jupiter, C. Neptune, D. Uranus. Correct answer is A. Mars. Question: who is the largest planet of the solar system? A. Mars, B. Jupiter, C. Neptune, D. Uranus. Correct answer is B. Jupiter. Question: which planet have most beautiful rings? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, D. Neptune, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is A. Saturn. Question: which planet is the coldest planet? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, C. Neptune, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is B. Uranus. Question: which planet is called blue planet? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, C. Earth, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is C. Earth. Question: which is the farthest planet from the sun? A. Saturn, B. Uranus, C. Neptune, D. Jupiter. Correct answer is C. Neptune. Question: when Pluto was declared a dwarf planet? A. In 2004, B. In 2005, C. In 2006, D. In 2007. Correct answer is C. In 2006. Question: which is the largest planet of the inner planet? A. Venus, B. Mars, C. Mercury, D. Earth. Correct answer is D. Earth. Question: how many organisms are there on the Earth? A. 1.5 million. B. 5.5 million, C. 8.7 million, D. 10 million. Correct answer is C. 8.7 million. Question: dash of the earth is covered with water. A. 1/4, B. 2/4, C. 3/4, D. None of these. Correct answer is C. 3/4. Question: dash of the earth is covered with land. A. 1/4, B. 2/4, C. 3/4, D. None of these. Correct answer is A. 1/4. Question: the blanket of air surrounding the earth is called? A. Weather, B. Season, C. Ecosystem, D. Atmosphere. Correct answer is D. Atmosphere. Give 4 examples each. Name inner planets. Mercury, Venus, Mars, Earth. They are also rocky planets as they are made of rock and metal. Name outer planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. They are big ball of gases and do not have a rocky solid surface. They are known as gas giants. Question. Name 4 constellations. Orion, Big Dipper, The Hunter, Cassiopeia. These are famous visible constellations in the night sky. There are 88 known constellations in the sky. Unscramble the following letters to make meaningful words. One, galaxy. Two, planet. Three, Saturn. Four, constellation. Five, Cassiopeia. Subscribe, like, share and comment my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Hip hip hooray! Have a nice day.